Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fluctuated after a report showed consumer confidence dropped in March. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 5 points, the S&P 500 gained 1 point, and the Nasdaq rose 8 points. Oil prices were flat after officials said the U.S. may release oil from the Strategic Petroleum Reserve. Benchmark crude was unchanged at $107.73 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Security Business Bank announced it will merge with American West Bank. The transaction is subject to the receipt of necessary regulatory and shareholder approvals. And Acadia Pharmaceuticals announced it has been awarded a new grant from the Michael J. Fox Foundation for further development of a treatment for Parkinson's disease. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.